Who did that? This is going to happen.
I'm just going to yell.
Perfect go. Good clear.
hope you couldn't see me.
As you can see, we made it back. We're in the garage. I could not do an off-road when I was out there. In the Super Bowl, which you just watched the video, all those rocks together when you go in and then hard left. Well, our rear axle dropped out and it's my fault. I knew I was limiting the rear axle with the winch strap or winch line, and it dropped out and broke the drive shaft and only broke the slip yoke. So it was an easy fix. I fixed it right there where it was stuck. And so now I'm gonna put limiting straps on this and gonna do a once over, make sure it's good for the next event. Our next event is Put Up or Shut Up, which is a never driven trail down in West Virginia. And we are gonna try to finish it. I'm pretty sure somebody will, but there's gonna be pro mods and unlimited, which the only two differences: pro mod front engine, two seats, and 40 inch tall tires. Or can you see? Nope, you can't see. 40 inch tall tires, and unlimiteds are basically anything goes, but most guys run rear engine, 42 inch tall tires, and one seat. So we're gonna see who's gonna finish it, but that will be a good video. I have another pro mod video. There's going to be a couple unlimited guys mixed in with it, but as my previous video said, I didn't have a camera crew or friends there, so I didn't get a whole lot. I had a couple people film unlimited for me. Jake from Buddies with Andrew Nudaro, which is the 4x4 place. He's the one that videoed Andrew for me and videoed us, which was a big help. So anytime anybody comes out, it's a big help. But leave the comments, leave any questions in the comments below. We can answer them if you guys want to know what this Put Up or Shut Up event is. It's not open to the public, sorry, but there will be a video here and they're gonna try to go live with it, so, but we'll definitely have a video up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the like button and share it with your friends. Thanks.